Barney, thank you for joining us.
Very excited. Yeah, thanks. Appreciate being invited in here.
Of course. So you'll be busy this weekend playing James Taylor.
Yeah, doing some James Taylor songs up at the Center Theater up in Dover Foxcroft.
Nice.
Yeah, very excited. I'm going to have an incredible guitar player with me. Robbie Coffin is his name.
Gotcha. Yeah. And we couldn't pass up a chance to have live music on the show, so we figured that would be easy to have you on, and you'll speak for yourself or sing for yourself, I suppose.
Yeah, absolutely. Got a couple of song clips.
How long have you been doing this? How'd you get started doing this anyway?
Oh, my. So I was, if you're talking about the ancient times, I started playing when I was about a freshman in high school.
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah, that's ancient times. Yeah.
So you're plenty of experience.
Oh yeah, yeah. I've been in bands, and the Maine Hysterical Society used to be something we toured around and did comedy for like 12 years.
That's a good name. Yeah, that's a great name.
And so when those things kind of, you know, natural course of events, you know, I mean, 17 years in a band, 12 years in the comedy. It just kind of a natural thing. It just, well, what do I do now? And everything is done. Do I go back to doing a solo acoustic? No.
Why not, though?
Yeah, I know. They said, come on, Barney, you do a good James Taylor, why don't you? I said, oh.
Good idea. Yeah.
I love James Taylor. I love playing his stuff. And so I'm very excited. I'm working with my friend Paul Pappas, is helping me out. And we're trying to put some shows up.
Yeah.
So,
hey, speaking of, do you have James Taylor that you've prepared for us today, or do you want to play something else?
I was thinking of some Bruce Springsteen.
Perfect. Maybe
give us a little taste of Bruce.
Take us away. Yeah.
All right. This is a classic, you know. You got to play some classics, right? Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans in May put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times and I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again.
I love that transition. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Of course, there's a great story that goes with that. I mean, James Taylor's life is just, it's really a remarkable thing. And I love talking about those little things and little side stories here and again I throw into the show.
Probably a chance to learn more about that. Details on the show, once again, coming up at the Center Theater in Dover Foxcroft.
Yeah, this Friday, 7 o'clock.
Come on.
Folks got to come up. Come on. Come on.
And it says here, in honor of Arbor Day, the first 150 to purchase advance tickets, keywords, will receive a free Maine pine tree seedling. And they're $14, so hey, in advance. So that's a good deal for planting.
That's right.
Get a tree and go and plant it.
Yeah, for Arbor Day.
Yeah.
Why not?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, I think we're wrapping up. I think
we're wrapping up.
But how about you lead us out, and we'll fade out to Devin Biggs as you wrap up.
Okay, it sounds good. Thank you very much once again for having me. And folks, great to see you this morning. You can look like this too. In my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Can't you see the